Kate pregnant, Duchess of Cambridge could announce pregnancy fairly soon. Kate, the Duchess of Cambridge, could announce her fourth pregnancy fairly soon if she and Prince William decided to have another baby, an expert said after analyzing the royal's past pregnancies. Kate has followed classic guidelines regarding the spacing of her pregnancies, which led one expert to think she may announce fairly soon her fourth royal baby if she decided to have another child. Catherine Graves, author of the hypnobirthing book, told Express.co.uk, the Duchess of Cambridge has timed her pregnancies with classic spaces. 2 years between George and Charlotte and 3 years between Charlotte and Louis. On that basis, we could expect a fourth little Cambridge to be on the way fairly soon. When you live in a goldfish bowl as the royal children do, it must be thoroughly healthy to have siblings to grow up with. Kate had her first child, Prince George, in July 2013. She then gave birth to Princess Charlotte in May 2015, almost 2 years after, and delivered Prince Louis in April 2018. If Kensington Palace said a new royal baby were to come within weeks, Kate would deliver her latest child 2 years after Prince Louis. The World Health Organization, WHO, recommends a gap of 18 to 24 months between pregnancies. The NHS hasn't adopted this guideline, but on its website reports a study urging women to leave a gap of 12 months or more between their pregnancies, to stave off risks of premature births, smaller babies and other risks. The study was conducted on nearly 150,000 pregnancies in Canada by researchers from the Harvard T.H. Chan School of Public Health in the U.S. and the University of British Columbia in Canada. However, the NHS states on its website this research should be considered general guidance. It continued, "The study's findings may inform general guidance, but it's not always possible to plan for longer pregnancy intervals. Women who fall pregnant after less than 18 months shouldn't be too concerned, as the risk to them still remains low." Ms. Graves also discussed a potential second pregnancy of Meghan Markle, Duchess of Sussex. While highlighting Meghan is 38, an age at which some women start to find difficult to conceive, the expert said the Duchess still has plenty of time. She continued, "All couples think long and hard about how they will space their babies. Nature, of course, has its own ideas on the subject and pregnancy often doesn't work out as planned. In the case of the Duchess of Cambridge and the Duchess of Sussex, their pregnancies seem to have worked out much as planned so far. The Duchess of Sussex was older when she had baby Archie, and the pressure on women over 35 and certainly on women over 40 is enormous to agree to more medical procedures when giving birth. She will, of course, be nearly 2 years older having her second baby, even if she became pregnant now, and it can become harder to conceive as you get older. But many women give birth in the first half of their 40s, so she has plenty of time to allow her body to recover from her first pregnancy before thinking of a second baby. From all we hear, she is very aware of health and fitness, and so she is likely to have a straightforward pregnancy."